Okay, so today we're measuring color from our screen with our MK350. So this is a standard color matrix. Here's the yellow one. So you see the spectrum changing. Say we pass to the red. Spectrum changing. So we're measuring in reflection mode. And let's see if you're measuring grapes. So you see the spectrum changing. Let's see from different concentration. There we go. So that's it for now.